What is going on? Before you start this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell if you are subscribed. And if you're not subscribed yet, make sure you go check out my other content or enjoy the video. If you do, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. What is going on, guys? DJ King Gaming here, back with another live reaction to Eden Zero Chapter 3, and yeah, adventure. So we're gonna have some new characters possibly revealed, and can't wait to see what Elsie's Crimson does in this chapter, or what type of character she is. A villain? A foe? A rival? Who knows? We're about to find out. He always does his very best. Siki, the boy of gravity. Boy of gravity. Okay. Meteor Torch Guild. Let's see. Oh, we have 2-3 familiar faces. Rebecca. Welcome home. The Adventure Guild Meteor Torch Reception. Her name is Clarice. Leah, we're home. How was Grandpa? I was so worried. I'm glad you're alright. It was no big deal. She just is Clarity. She works at the guild. So this is... She's like Mary Jane. This is Siki, he met him in the Granber, and he's a castaway. Made a friend, I'm so happy. She doesn't have any identification paper, so she needs an ID. I mean, you don't have any paper yourself, Rebecca. You're a human, you're a guy. You have great muscles, let's be friends. Oh, so what? So that? Wait, what? I thought she was in like space or something, and that's inside that dragon. What you call it? Or is that hologram? Mother? That's mother. I hear she's much bigger than that. Oh, so it is a hologram. See the star space. So she's just chilling in space, watching over everything. Okay, that's pretty interesting. She's a great big mystery. Is she a villain or a foe? At that time, her adventure went beyond the Sakura Kazuha and found her by coincidence. That's the only info we have on her. I think I met her before. What a hero. You sure wasn't your own mommy? What a joke. Oop, we got some. I totally get what you guys are saying. You wanna be my friends, right? That's not it. And here I was wondering what was the noise all about. Oh, the windy looking like character. Who's she? If it isn't the second wave B-cuber, Rebecca Sand and her trashy cat Hoppy Sand. What? It's Happy, not Hoppy. My name isn't Hoppy, you know. La Villa. And my friend, please sign this. Please deposit your payment to my channel. Your video hasn't been interesting as of late. Have you considered retiring? Who's that? She's a famous beast, Cooper Christie. La Villa Christie. A more mature version, lookalike, of Wendy. And kind of bad personality as well. A super famous beekeeper. This is not the soul of the Sakura Kazuma who doesn't know my name. No idea who you are though. Anyway, do Pokemon Born video, won't you? They make my video look better. Wow, she cried already. What is it? She wants her handshake out. Oh, you see gravity. You make my friend cry. Oh, I can already tell people are going to hate this chapter even more. Just because he said friend. The fairy tale haters, the already grown Eden Zero haters are going to hate the word friend appearing in this chapter. That's just how it is. Cut out, let's go. What was that? Rebecca friend. I need to put him in my next video. Oh, she had a nosebleed. Talk about VTubers. And they were blue. What was that? Nicola. You see these fish? Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Dang. Are you still not used to them happy? I'm not good with dogs. Dogs? They call them dogs? That's catchy hilarious. I thought the gear would be more fun, you know, like the gear one with big family. Wow. This manga is self-aware. No wonder there's so many, fairy tale characters. Natsu and Lucy. Wow. They're just right there. I didn't even realize that. I'm pretty sure they're not really there. I'm pretty sure Hiramatsuma just drew them in there just to draw them in there. There was a manga like that before. I think at this point Hiramatsuma is just trolling the haters by putting in the fairy tale characters in the background. They go Gray and Yuria. Or putting the fairy tale character in the background. So it's like, yeah. Well, Clay is nice. Apart from her, I just don't really know anyone else here. We're calling you, but the people here look for work. Yeah, they look for work. Well, I'll bet you perfect timing. Online registration, just finished. Here's your adventure card. So they just make. So the card just come out of nowhere and just boom, appear in front of you. You know, they should do that in real life. Just make cards, ID cards, just from signing up off the fly. That'd be interesting. Shiki Granbell, adventure license. You have the ID number, SETs, whatever that is, stand for, and some sort of coordinate. So I made the name of your home star and Cheeky Granbella. That's my name. I see we're classy too. So is that the lowest rank? Class E is the lowest one, yeah. I'm surprised though. I thought you might have been like a halfway through the rank. She's so cute. I hate to admit it, but the little bit are really interesting. Her subscriber count is amazing too. I know how to make your video between better than hers, huh? We go always meet mother. Right? And but nobody ever seen that before, right? So if we're the first one, that's a good point. Bet we can start to gear people up. We can make a video out of that. Mother is outside the Sakura Cosmo, right? We can't do that with our ships. So they're gonna spend their entire adventure building a new ship. Like the direction this is going to. They have a common goal. We could get a ship and some party members at the same time. Let's ask the right doctors who fits happy. A doctor who, if we can be friends. It's been a long time, so let's pay him a visit. And there goes FC Crimson. FC Crew. Interesting cast of characters behind her. I'm looking for someone. I don't know. I know where he is. Don't do it, you idiot. I heard him talking. But we need a ship first. Princess, I know. That star is already dead. So yeah, this is chapter 3. They're going to the planet called, what's the planet again? Planet River. But it's already dead. Is it dead as in nobody lived there, or the planet is about to die? And chapter 4 is Numa. Numa. But yeah, interesting chapter. We got introduced to two new characters who aren't directly designed off previous character, but they have similar look to previous character. Wendy and Mildred, Lavilla and Clarice. Charlissy. Is it Carlissy or Clarissy? Let me go back. And Lavilla got a nosebleed from feeling the gravity from Shiki Power. Her name is Clarice. Yeah, Clarissy. So yeah, Clarissy and Lavilla. Two new characters. And she got another baby. So yeah, that's it for this chapter. Live reaction chapter 3, eating you. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.